Well, here I've got the turntable finally plugged in, just to check out the phono preamp inside, and I've had to set the sensitivity level a little higher just to get the volume equalized between the tape deck levels and the turntable levels, but that's why it's settable. So here we go. Sounding very good. That's my Thorin's turntable. And a nice addition to the garage system. And there you have it, a full test of the preamp. Thanks for watching.